American guy by the name of Dick Capri. So let's... Have you ever wondered what a mask maker looks like when he works? He might look something like this.